Jimelette's pretty face all lit up. She speaks!
Romeo, Romeo, why must you be a Montagoy?
Should I hear more, or should I say something? I mean, is she really talking to me, or are we just hearing her thoughts? That happens a lot in a play.
What's in the name? I mean, Mama Shepherd Pie would be just as tasty, even if they called it something else. Forget your name, and I'm yours for the taking.
I want it, girl. I'm all yours.
Who is my uncle, MG? Romeo. If my Tybalt sees you, he's gonna kick your hind.
I don't care. I love.
If you really love me, I'm all yours. I'll send my name to you tomorrow.